one, I don't mind admitting, this is one of my favourite cities anywhere in the world. Seville, we're close to the centre at the Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Sevilla against Espanyol.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The lineup for Sevilla. Yacine Bounou is the goalkeeper. Jesus Navas plays with Marcos Acuña in the wide defensive areas. Ivan Rakitic plays with Thomas Delaney in central midfield. And up front today is Anthony Martial. This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, they're starting in a very solid 4-5-1, but they transition really quickly, and key to that are the wide players. They'll support the centre forward as soon as they win the ball back, and they usually do it with a lot of quality.
And now they get the ball rolling. And did well to keep hold of it while waiting for the support to arrive. Can he do it? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Nicely cut out. Sergi Gomez and Cabrera. Yangel Herrera. Barre. Puado. It's with De Tomas. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, I know the home side are very proud of this particular statistic. They can boast the best defensive record in the league, Stuart.
Well, they've been so well organised defensively. They press the ball from the front, the midfield players work really hard, and the defence are so disciplined.
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Kaidi Barre. An attack full of promise. Might really be able to trouble them here. Not showing good defensive judgment. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, possibilities inside the box. Puado. Very comfortable when in possession.
I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
Lucas Ocampos. Failed to keep hold of it. Rakitic. Using his physical strength to shield it.
They do pass the ball with authority. Rakitic. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Darder. Now, what can they do from here? And a tidy tackle. Anthony Martial. Martial. Just cutting off the supply. Martial. Here's Rakitic. Well, they have the ball once more. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. De Tomas. How about the cross? Teammate in support. Can he open the door to a potential goal? What a save!
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
And using his strength to shield the ball. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Barrett. Darder. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Ivan Rakitic. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Ocampos. Here's Martial. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Can he find the angle? Rakitic! Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Puado. Herrera. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, nothing productive, really. A very effective clearance. Well read to ease the pressure. He continues his run. Vilhena. Leandro Cabrera. Kaidi Barre. It's with De Tomas. And clears the danger. Martial went in strongly, decisively. Kaidi Barre. It's with De Tomas. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Can they get themselves in front here? Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Herrera. It's with Barre. De Tomas. Yangel Herrera. He might be able to carve something out. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Anthony Martial. Joan Jordan. Now Thomas Delaney. Lucas Ocampos. And back with Martial. Rakitic. Can he put them in front? Read it well. De Tomas. Intercepting it intelligently. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And it's Rakitic. Sends it back. Martial. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Herrera, Tony Vilhena with it, had a chance to whip it in here.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Vilhena. Opportunity. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Anthony Martial. Now with Ocampos. Rakitic. Ocampos. Someone to play it to. Rakitic. Now a decent position. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Sergi Gomez. Vare now. Yangel Herrera. That's a lovely ball. Darder. Heidi Barrett. Dangerous looking attack. Taking care of business defensively here. So the halftime whistle is sounded, and it's so far so good for the hosts.
Well, I hate to say it, but we were absolutely right about their defending. They just look so well organized. They squeeze up at the right time, they drop off when needed, and they close the ball down quickly. Defensively, that was almost the perfect first half.
And now they get the ball rolling. Sends it back. Martial. And a goal! And now they can celebrate. The second half is underway here. Sevilla with the lead. And tidily played. Oh, potential danger. Joan Jordan. Lucas Ocampos. Was spot on with that challenge. Vilhena. De Tomas. The cross is on. Big chance to get them on terms. Surely. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Joan Jordan. Gomez. Here's Martial now. Delaney. Ivan Rakitic. Now can they make something happen? And back with Martial. And he's clear as lines. He's going forward well here. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Magnificent defending. Lucas Ocampos. Here's Jordan. Delaney. Here's Martial. Can he finish? He needed to get there and did, but still the possibility. Really good challenge. Now can they counter clinically? Promising sequence. Will he play it in? It's a neat move. He's trying to create something. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Doing well to keep possession. And that was a very fine read.
Well, Sevilla certainly haven't dominated the ball so far. But that won't bother them, because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
And a chance to level it. Well, simple for the keeper. Well, he's lost the ball. De Tomas. And whipped into the box. Well, he almost nodded that one in. Substitution time as is here. There to take it away. Melendo. Sergi Gomez. Puado. It's with Barre. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Lucas Ocampos. Jules Koundé on the ball. Martial. Giving the ball away. Kaidi Barrett. This looks promising. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Delaney. Ivan Rakitic. What can they do from here?
And back with Martial. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Melendo. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Delaney. Here's Jordan. Lucas Ocampos. Rakitic. Could it be Alejandro Gomez? It has to be, surely. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Very quick thinking there. Diego Carlos. Joan Jordan. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Vilhena. It's with Barre. Can he make it count? A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Here it is now, a substitution. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Might be onto something with that ball. Jesus Corona. Martial. Rakitic. Gomez. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. On the cusp of the final whistle, and they're making home advantage count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
Jesus Navas. Now Thomas Delaney. Joan Jordan. He's protecting it effectively. Jesus Navas now. On to Rakitic. Martial. Rakitic! And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
And they will make the change now. A tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Rakitic.
moving forward effectively. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Delaney. Joan Jordan. The ball with Jesus Corona. Onto Jordan. Won it back. Useful looking ball. And the pass over hit. Jesus Navas. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Joan Jordan. Jules Koundé on the ball. Jesus Corona. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Taken short. Jesus Corona. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Puado. De Tomas. Good tackle. So a throw in here. Well, totaling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Melendo. And Cabrera. Darder. Vilhena. Space and time for the cross. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, we spoke about their great defensive record, but today it was all about their front players. I thought they were excellent. Their ability to turn with the ball around the edge of the box was a real feature of their play. They were certainly good value for that win.
And now they get the ball rolling. Sends it back.